main advantages of Myanmar Moga, because you know our country are famous for the natural resources. You know, we have the gold mine, we have the ruby, sapphire, jade, and there are so many precious stones, and the everything are the very good quality. So if a new government, they need to encourage for the import and the export policy, and there should be the very well-defined and the commitment policy, and the rules and regulation will be come out. I think from the these natural resources may become the able to produce the value-added item, and it will raise our country to get the national competitiveness in the future.